Most of you will remember Mikhail Shilyukov from this pull at the Arnold Classic in 2018, where his face just absolutely exploded. Well, that wasn't quite enough abuse for him, because today he's gonna try to add 10 kg to that by taking the Masters deadlift world record from James Hickey. And yes, you heard that correctly, Mikhail is already a Masters lifter. And even with all the horror he puts his body through, he still looks very young. He's going to be attempting to break the world record at the same event where Ivan Makarov is attempting to pull 502 kg. I think going into this, no one was expecting it to be an easy pull for him because of his track record of grinding out lifts. But what happened next, I think no one saw coming. At many points during his lift, it looked like he was about to fail, but he refused to give up. He was shaking uncontrollably, bleeding from his nose, but eventually, with the help of some hitching, he was able to lock the weight out. I timed the duration of his pull, and from ground to lock out, it took about 14 seconds to get there. I think this is one of the longest pulls I've ever seen, and it was an amazing show of heart. Mikhail also seems like a great guy, because immediately after the pull, he started smiling. That was it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did so, don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, there are some suggested videos on the screen for you to watch next.